Paying is as old as time itself. We've gone from bartering, to coins, to banknotes, to electronic payments. And now we can send money across Europe with the click of a button. But why, when it only takes a split second to exchange messages or take and post a selfie, can it still take up to 24 hours for an electronic payment to arrive? Olaf is studying in Berlin. His assignment is due tomorrow morning, but look what just happened. He needs some money for a new laptop from his parents, and quickly. They get straight online and transfer some money to his account. When it arrives the next day, Olaf heads to the shops. He gets his laptop, but too late for his assignment. It's not all plain sailing for the shopkeeper either. Olaf pays for his laptop in the store, but the shopkeeper has to wait for the payment to arrive. So ordering new stock will have to wait. On top of that, when she finally places her order, the supplier tells her he will not ship it until the money has arrived. Not exactly a speedy process. The European Central Bank has developed a new service that will eliminate these delays. It's called TIPS. And it is now available to banks. TIPS processes transactions within a few seconds anywhere in Europe. For person-to-person, person-to-business, and business-to-business payments. Both the sender and the receiver get an instant payment confirmation, and they can make use of the money immediately. Electronic payments will no longer be stuck in the Stone Age. Everyone will benefit from this service. Ask your bank about TIPS.